Lord, I want to thank you for my country, Kenya, and for the love that you have shown upon it and chosen it among nations. I pray that your presence will continue to be seen. Your love will continue to permeate communities, villages, towns, and cities. That your word will be heard, that your voice will be felt, and that your mighty hand will move to save and bring the lost to you. I pray for missionaries. I pray for the national leaders. I pray for local church pastors. I pray for church plant servants, evangelists. I pray for departments within our church that, Lord, you will lead and guide each one to work in honor and in favor of your name, that we will not be in competition, but we will seek unity and find you faithful in a very special way. I pray that you will pour down your Holy Spirit on each and everyone who calls upon your name, that we will be able to live a life worth of your calling. And truly we will be letters that can be read, and glory and honor will come back to you. Thank you for the children of my country and the love that you show to those who are lost and do not have a hope. We pray that, Lord, you'll bring grace to them and show love to all the children, that they may come to know you as Lord and Savior. We cannot stop praying for our young people, knowing how vulnerable they are in the current society, where much is available for them that is not good. We pray that you'll protect them against bad media. You protect them against drug abuse and sexual abuse. We pray that you'll give them good company and friends. We pray that you'll walk with them in the journey of faith, and that they'll be able to stand firm and love you, knowing that you care. Thank you, Lord, for the women of our church and the men of our church. Help them to live exemplary lives that will draw others to you, that our communities will experience the change because our members, our church, is living out in the community what you want them to be. Thank you, God Almighty. Thank you for your favor and your faithfulness. In Jesus' name we pray.